गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, गुड मॉर्निंग टू एवरी वन। टूडे वी विल जस्ट गोइंग टू डिस्कस एंड गोइंग टू क्रिएट अ मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट एंड फेमस प्रैक्टिकल फॉर द पीपल हु वॉन्ट टू क्रिएट द डिफरेंट डेवलपमेंट इन अ प्रैक्टिकल, ऑल्सो हु आर वेरी ईगर टू नो अबाउट अ वेरी चैलेंजेस प्रैक्टिकल। So this is one of the practical among that. So for doing that type of practical, just we want to keep our attentions over the sentences what I am saying to you, and directly you can perform a single practical to draw a picture in Microsoft Word. Okay, so for that we will start our practical like that. For this we directly have entered in a first page of Microsoft Word. In that, do the changes as regular we are doing. Change the size of the page, selected a size, I have selected a orientation, a landscape orientation. Now I am selecting a margin for the page. As you required, you can check, you can change your requirement. Now go to the insert tab and click on the shape. Our whole practical depends on the different shape. Here I am taking a rounded rectangle shape for starting our practical. So by clicking over that, we can do the different practicals. Now this is a rectangle shape. Just take a rectangle shape for doing the practical at the starting. Okay, if I am taking adjust the shape according to our requirement. Now this is the shape. What I have to do, I want to just change the setting related to the trace, the shape. I am now using another shape, flowchart punched tape shape. By clicking over that, we can easily take a shape inside our page. Directly drag the shape until we required its sizes. Now I will use the another shape. The name of the shape is, we can set, we can take any shape from the given shape. Now I am choosing a rectangle shape for our drawing in a page. Just I have already put the shape and I am just changing the size of the shape as I required it. Now what I am doing, I am just trying to set the location for the given shape. Just keep it in your mind that change the location of the shape according to that. Just as you are looking that different level of the shapes, concentrate over that to adjust the level of every shape. What we have to do now, I have sent that given shape at the back side by just clicking over send to back. Means the previous shape will be looked in front of the shape after clicking over a send to back button inside the format tab. It will go to the back after clicking over that. Now you can see the shape at the back side of the previous shape we have inserted in the page. Now go to the shape option and take another shape. The name of the new shape is trapezoid shape. That shape will be applied at the top side of the previous shape. We can adjust the shape as per requirement. We can rotate the shape at the top side or bottom side as we required. Now I have selected flip vertical option from the rotate option that will easily turn the shape in the different vertical or horizontal location. It will move as per requirement. Just change the location of the shape until we require its adjustment. Now what we have done? We have just adjusted the location of a shape. Now what I am taking? I am just using a new shape for our image. The name of the shape is flowchart summing junction. This shape is very important to take a circle and crosses inside a circle directly into the roof of the room. So we can take and we can do the different decoration by taking a different shapes from the shape insert shape option. Directly we can put from the format option also. Now all the shapes has come inside a format option, format tab. So we can take any shape among the different shape. So now I am just taking a new shape, rectangle shape, for using inside our page. Now I am creating a new location for a new shape. Adjust the shape as per the requirement and adjust as per the requirement. Whatever changes you want to do, you can just change as per changing the location, changing the size of any shape. So just I have inserted a shape in the page. Now I will use a new shape, isosceles triangle. Isosceles triangle shape will be useful to put out a new shape at the top side of the image. You can easily look at the top side that will appear. As you inserted a shape, you have just changed the position of the inserted shape. Now what I am doing, just using a new shape. As we took here, as we applied here, that shape also we are again using here. For just for this, click over that. Again I am showing you by clicking on the shape. The name of the shape is flowchart OR, a new shape. Like that shape, a new shape will be applied here by just clicking over that and just draw inside the image we have taken already used inside our picture. Adjust the shape as per the requirement. Now I am going to again, I am again going to a shape side and taking a new shape. The name. Now these two shape, you can easily imagine that the two shape showing you the two rooms are there. We will take a window for the given images. So we will use a new shape for window by taking a shape. The name of the shape is flowchart predefined process. This shape will be useful inside our image for taking a window. You can take a small or big window as per your requirement. As per your thinking, you can adjust the size of the window for your room. Now again I will take another window for the diagram. For this, just I have copied by clicking over that Control C button and then paste it where it requires. So again, I am showing you what I have done. Here I have selected a shape, then pressed my Control C button from the keyboard, then Control V button for paste, and then just adjusted the location of a shape, similar shape in the new room. Now I will take a doer for this image. For that, take the flowchart internal storage shape and then just draw the shape where we have to insert a doer for the room. Here you can see we have inserted the doer. We can adjust the size of the doer as per our requirement. We can increase the size of the doer as per our requirement. Now the first part of the video has been completed. Now we are completing this video for just a simple image. We will meet with the another part for the formatting of a same practical. This practical is very big practical. For that, we just doing to create a image inside a Word. So after this practical, the new practical will be useful to give the formatting to the image. Okay, thanks for watching the video. Watch another video of the same part.